You might have heard the definition of noun, that is names of person, place, animal, things, and ideas, etc. are called nouns. In one line you can name it as all naming words are called nouns. Say for example, Ram, London, happiness, joy, etc. Now let's move on to the kinds of nouns. There are 5 kinds of nouns: proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, abstract noun. Moving on to the first one, proper noun. The names of particular person, that is specific, means proper noun includes a specific name like James, Maria, Ranchi, etc. Moving on to the second one, common noun. Common noun is this generic names. It does not include any specific name. Example, boy, girl, student, table, etc., where no specific name is given. Moving on to the third one, collective noun. It's a group or collection of person, place, animal, or thing. For example, what do we call the group of soldiers? It's called an army of soldiers. What is a group of cards called? A pack of cards. A bouquet of flowers. Moving on to the fourth one, material.